who's also a Canuck. Not in the lineup tonight with Dale Weiss's return. Sedin's going to work in the offensive zone. Daniel behind the net, throws it on goal. Kiprusoff cuts it up and scores! Squeaks under Kiprusoff, and it's 3-1 Vancouver.
Well, this is one that Mika Kiprusoff's not going to be very pleased with himself. This is just a simple wraparound, and these are the ones that really bother you as a goaltender. He had a pretty ugly one against Edmonton earlier, or last week, excuse me. So this one's just a simple play right here where it's thrown in front, and he has to corral that. No question about that. Burrow's pretty aggressive in going to the loose puck, but still, nonetheless, that's one that...